The bulk of my most popular videos involve a female character being hypnotized. I doubt anyone who's seen my channel would argue with me about that. This is something that is really popular. I mean, and when I say that, I mean it's insanely popular. So much so, I can't believe that there isn't a franchise where basically the premise of the show is girl gets hypnotized, as it's a really popular trope. And yeah, it's really popular in cartoons. And, well, a lot of people on DeviantArt like hypnosis scenes in cartoons. And in this video, I will be giving you my top 10 list of people from within the DeviantArt community who are fans of hypnosis in cartoons, i.e. fans of scenes from actual American or Canadian or French animation that you've been seeing on screen. Like this one. Majin Lord. He has 66 watchers, 32.7k page views, and 3.9k deviations.
Jagantron Singh Francine Prague. Prague, the jester. Francine Smith was home alone cleaning her family's house when suddenly a portal opened up out of nowhere with none other than Lord A-Master staring back at her. "Who are you?" she said, as she began to fall into a deep trance. Francine just stared at Lord A-Master, as she quickly fell into a state of deep hypnosis. Within just then a minute, Francine Smith had fallen and completely hypnotized. "Francine, I'm in need of a jester and you just happen to be available," he said. "Yes, Master," Francine replied right before sleepwalking into the portal. A few minutes later, Lord A-Master sat on his throne in his base within his kingdom, the heart of the multiverse. As Francine Smith walks out of a changing room clad in a red one-piece swimsuit, a jester hat, a pair of jester slippers that she had made out of the dress that she was wearing earlier, and a big wide grin on her face. Elsewhere, there was a Chinese woman sitting in a prison cell in Langley Falls Prison. American Vagant Trancing Francine Chapter 1. Chapter 1 Steve. "Francine, I have your next gig lined up," Lord A-Master said to his new harlequin, who just stood there with a goofy smile on her face. Minutes later at Pearl Daily High School, Steve was with Snot, Toshi and Barry when Francine skipped and danced in, while singing Jingle Bells, as the bells on her costume, as she performed a ballet with all of the bells on her costume jingling, causing every boy and male teacher to instantly get a boner. "Mom, what are you doing?" Steve yelled at the top of his voice. Francine then pointed to Steve and said, "Steve, you're a nerd, and since nerds are different, they deserve to be bullied." "I do get boo, comma," Steve replied when suddenly Francine began to sing Jingle Bells. Francine sang, as she kicked Steve right in the balls. "Mommy, why?" Steve asked, beginning to cry. "My bells aren't the only ones jingling," Francine said, causing everyone around Steve to laugh at him. Francine somersaulted right behind Steve and gave him a wedgie, causing the boy to shriek at the amusement of everyone in the hallway. Steve tried to speak, but nothing could come out of his mouth, as Francine skipped towards the nearest window and somersaulted out of it, as she used gymnastics, land in a tree and swing from tree to tree like a monkey, while acting like one, which allowed Francine to land in the parking lot completely unharmed and everyone at Pearl Bailey High School either laughed or just stared as Francine skipped off. Trancing Francine Chapter 3. Chapter 3, Roger and Klaus. Roger and Klaus were in the attic when Haley left the house for the last time, something that was a distraction. Roger couldn't leave the house if it was falling apart, which it was. Francine sat in hand into the crumbling attic. "Francine, what the fell is happening? Did a wrecking ball hit the house?" Francine just giggled and said, "No, just a prank." "What kind of prank is this?" Klaus asked, to which Francine replied, "This was my work. I'm the jester, I jest." When she then forced the sack over Roger and forced into it, as she tied it shut and then danced out of the room. "Francine, what about Emmy?" Klaus screamed out, as Francine left him for dead. Unbeknownst to him, he was one of the two lucky ones. Francine danced through the upstairs hallway of her crumbling house, carrying Roger inside of the sack, and threw the sack out the window and then jumped out of it, landing in a tree. But Roger, on the other hand, hit the ground, breaking a lot of his bones. Francine then somersaulted onto her lawn, picked up the sack with Roger inside of it, and ran off as the house fully collapsed due to the damage done when Haley tore the chains attached to her shackles and chains out of the wall and put a massive hole in it. American Vagantrancing Francine Epilogue. Epilogue. The Loyal Slave Girl. Gwen Stood walks into Lord A-Master's throne room minutes later wearing a red bikini and instantly stood at attention in front of his throne. I, Gwen Ling, hereby vow and pledge my eternal loyalty and obedience to my master, new master, Lord A, and acknowledge him as my master, and will wear the chains that will hold me in bondage as a badge of honor. His wish will always be my command. His every desire will be my every desire. I will never question what he tells me to do, and I am practically his genie there to obey and grant his every wish and love him eternal. Gwen said, put on the leash, Lord A Master. Yes, Master, Gwen responds, as she put a magic leash around her neck. You helped me get my revenge, so this is the least that I can do, Gwen said. Magic shackles appeared on Gwen's wrists. Master, mate, I have my dance lessons now. I really wish to serve you, and I want to begin obeying you as soon as possible. Gwen asked. Sure, he responded, as Mel Spankenheimer walked into the throne room. Come with me. The master has arranged for me to mold you into a proper slave girl, Mel said, and the magic leash disappeared. Gwen looked at Lord A Master Bode and said, your every wish is mine to command. Gwen walked off with her new mentor, Mel Spankenheimer, as she would embrace her new life.
Coming to us from Canada is Thomas Lover 88. He has 301 watchers, 62.6k page views, and 498 deviantations. item shoplifter with 808 watchers, 179.7k page views, and 659 deviations. Coming to us from Canada is Thomas Lover 88. He has 301 watchers, 62.6k page views, and 498 deviations. the mind controller. He has 2.6K watchers, 1.1M page views, and 34K deviations. Hypno Lord X. He has 4.2k watchers, 876.9k page views, and Zoro. He has 8.1k watchers, 731.5k page views, and 844 deviantations. Sumnow Walker X with 2.3k watchers, 635k page views, and 1k deviantations. Alyssa draws because she has 1.6k watchers, 122.8k page views, 486 deviations, and is a really awesome person. Believe me, I know from experience. Carlos Ficou, he has 3.7k watchers, 997.1k page views and 747 deviations. AWMBH with 3.2k watchers, 223.5k page views, and 270.